Well, a very good evening to you wherever you are. I do hope that you can join me in appreciating this truly beautiful evening. A night that is absolutely ideal for a game of football. The scenes here really are something, a beautiful picture under the floodlights. So we're up and running. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who could make the difference?
Well, Peter, I think the role Jude Bellingham will be given will be important here. He's like a combination of a number 8 and a number 6. Great defensively. Very aggressive too in going after the ball. But he's also a very neat dribbler. So not the type to stay put. And I'm sure we'll see a lot of that today.
Yeah, I'm inclined to agree. Oh, that's well spotted. Now it's Bellingham. Passing is crisp and sharp. Now that's well seen too. João Cancelo. And it's Gundogan. Balda. Lewandowski is onto it in a flash. Eder Militao. For Valverde. Tchouaméni. For Valverde. And it's played forward. Well, that is one way to stop him. Chance to break. Gundogan gets his pass away. Well, the less said about that pass, the better. Gundogan. Pass is coming off in quick succession here. And here's Lewandowski. Rafinha. Mendy. Things have been frenetic in the early part of this game. A lot of action high up the pitch. Oh, that's a key interception.
Balda.
De Jong. That's played into space. Eder Militao with the clearance. Vinicius Junior has got himself a free kick.
Peter, look how far up the fullbacks are getting now. This is really high.
And constantly after the ball, aren't they?
Yeah, I think they're weighing up their options to see how long they can sustain this and suppress those wide opposition players.
Now it's Bellingham. And he's there to get it away. And it's been taken straight back. Koundé.
Balda.
Felix.
Well, both teams are proceeding with caution, but there's plenty of time to wait for some attacking purpose.
Ball swung in. Modric. Decent progress down the left. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. De Jong. With Gundogan. And here's Lewandowski. Modric, Carvajal, Vinicius Junior, Hossolu, Bellingham, takes on his marker, and it's Lewandowski, good spot, he's seen the run.
if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision, because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
Oh, that's sweet, almost telepathic.
Oh, shooting chance!
I think it's been called offside.
Yes, it has. Oh, his goal-scoring celebrations are going to be cut short. The flag was up for offside, even if the referee didn't spot it straight away.
A moment's uncertainty there, but it is the right call. Bellingham. Looking for the runner, spread neatly. Goalkeeper's ball. De Jong, he's looking for the runner here. Vinicius Junior, threads one in. Knocks it out wide. Played into the middle. Mendy makes the interception. Bellingham. Oh, it's a promising build-up, there's plenty of really nice passing. Well, that had the makings of something quite promising, but it's fizzled out into nothing. And it's Cancelo. Bellingham, Mendy, Mendy, he is just caressing the ball.
That's a modern defender's instinct from a modern coach's mindset.
Now Cancelo. Koundé. It's an inviting looking ball, that. Balder. Oh dear, less said about that pass, the better. Eder Militao. For Valverde. Forwards and with intent. Mendy.
Big chance!
Now, who's going to be first to this? And he's heaved it away. And that is going to be the final action of the first half. Although it is half-time, not an engrossing half, but we're still where we started. 0-0. And if you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half. 0-0 then, and we're back on the way. João Cancelo. It's a good run down the right. And it's Cancelo. And it's Gundogan. Looking for options for movement. Hosselu. Chouameni, Carvajal, Vinicius Junior, and it's Lewandowski, looking to break out here, smoothly does it, and that's
Real chance!
That's surely a foul free kick.
to the ball here. Rafinha.
And he just whacks it away. Gently done.
Modric. De Jong gives his colleague a guilty look.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Pedri
are certainly playing with an intense focus in executing their plan here.
That looks a good ball through.
Towering head up!
Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Koundé spots it and intercepts.
Joao Felix.
Rafinha
has a shot!
Fine stop from the keeper. Rafinha really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Pinches it off him. Long ball by the goalkeeper. Koundé cuts out the pass. Araujo, quarter of an hour into the second half. No breakthrough, and well into the second period, it is still anyone's game. That's been intercepted.
João Cancelo.
It's Pedri. João Felix. Balda.
Can he get away here?
It's Pedri.
It's Gundogan.
Great chance!
Away from immediate danger. Carvajal stood his ground strongly.
Time for a change in personnel. They've played it short.
Tries his luck!
It's off target by quite a way. But he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Modric.
Set amount of room for debate here, but a goal kick's been given.
Mendy.
Vinicius Junior played out to the right.
Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. Pedri. Now it's Bellingham. Mendy.
Modric. He's found a way past.
Well, they deserve an awful lot of credit for their commitment to the cause, but it's a goal credit that would be most welcome.
He's through, it's 1-on-1! Has a goal!
Barcelona clearly executed that with considerable confidence. It only took seconds to score, which the ball was recovered.
Penetrate first. It is a truly precious lead.
A cross field, changing the point of attack. Fiddles it through. Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now. There's plenty to like about this approach. Get your head down, keep battling away, and eventually things might change for you.
That's the intercepted.
Belly.
Hossolu.
Wiggles his way through.
It's Hossolu!
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now. Still just that single goal and we are nearly done.
It's Pedri.
Well played, that has knocked out the danger. It is just a question of running down the clock now. Eder Militao.
Passing nice and neat.
And that could set him on his way.
I thought it was going to happen then. How many more chances can they realistically expect now? Hossolu.
Well, they could break here. Made out to the left flank. Chooses to go back. We are into stoppage time. Mendy receives it in a good position here. Now here's the delivery.